demonstrate that short field landing capability that this aircraft is so capable for. They do it on a paved and hard surface runway here today, but it doesn't have to be a hard surface runway for them to use it. They can do this in the middle of a jungle. They can do it in a desert. They can do it just a second. Watch how fast this aircraft will stop.